Welcome and hello, my name is Krista. We're here at the Museum of Natural History and we're at the Maritime Garter Snake Habitat. The Maritime Garter Snake is a reptile and its scientific name is Thematophilus satalis pallidula. Garter snakes are commonly found throughout North America, ranging from southern Canada to Costa Rica, from coast to coast. However, the Maritime Garter Snake is found in northeastern New England, Quebec, and the Maritime provinces. Garter snakes can be found in a variety of areas, including forests, meadows, marshes, and city parks. They tend to live near bodies of water. They can be seen climbing and swimming. Garter snakes sometimes hide, but tend to bask in the sun in the afternoon and are very active in the day. The overall color of the snakes range from brown to gray to yellow, while the belly is green or yellow. Maritime garter snakes also come in a distinctive reddish color. These snakes can exist in three phases or variations: striped, unstriped, and black. Most garter snakes have light lateral stripes and two small white or yellow spots on their heads. However, the maritime garter snake are less likely to show off these lateral stripes. Maritime garter snakes are the largest species of snake found in Nova Scotia. You can generally tell the sex of a garter snake apart because of the size difference between the females and the males. Females are 40 to 90 centimeters long, while the males are 40 to 60 centimeters in length. They are also ambush predators. In the wild, maritime garter snake diets can include earthworms, red-backed salamanders, yellow-spotted salamanders, small fish, eastern American toads, a variety of other frogs, as well as small mammals such as mice and voles. During the colder months of hibernation, garter snakes will often commune in a large group known as a hibernacula. They also often emerge in the spring in large groups. The female snakes bear around 6 to 40 young in late summer. Maritime garter snakes bear live young approximately 134 to 190 millimeters in length instead of laying eggs. Garter snakes can live up to about 10 years and possibly longer. Here at the Museum of Natural History, you can come and see our maritime garter snakes on display. The current batch of garter snakes that we have are all male. They have been living at the museum for the past year. They were all collected when they were adults. You can come and see them either swimming in their tanks, resting on a log, cuddling up, or hanging out in their rock.